My name is Selim Boudabaï. I come from Rouen in France. I've been here in Canada for 5 weeks. So I'm gonna talk about the program. We did a lot of things here in Canada. For example, we went to Niagara Falls. We visited the CN Tower. We did a lot of things and I really enjoyed it. It was a really good experience. I grew up during this trip. I'm more independent. I'm more mature. I think it was maybe the most beautiful holiday of my life.
My name is Julia. I'm from Barcelona. Yesterday we went canoeing and we also did a campfire, which was great because we were all staying together and it was really emotional.
I'm Anna. I'm here for studying English for 3 weeks, and we came here 2 days ago, and we were kayaking, and there is a lot of sun, so we were in the sun, and it's funny. And then I like Toronto because there is a lot of nice things like the CN Tower, and yeah.